This video shows you how to assign a subdomain redirect to your YouTube channel. If you have a domain for your blog or website, then you can point your spare subdomain to a social media site with long URL, such as YouTube. Using a subdomain has advantages. It is short and easy to remember. Sharing it to your followers is convenient. For example, the link to our YouTube channel is www.youtube.com/c/freedomwallTV. However, we can shorten it to tv.freedomwall.net. To create a domain redirect, you need to update your DNS records. From a web browser, log in to your domain name provider. For this example, let us use GoDaddy. Open the DNS or Domain Manager and then add a new DNS record. Add a CNAME record. From the Type menu, select CNAME. In the Host field, type your subdomain. For example, if your subdomain URL is tv.domain.com, then type tv in the host field. In the point to field, type alias.redirect.name and then click save. Add a text record. From the type menu, select txt. In the host field, type _redirect.tv, where tv is the subdomain. In the text value field, type redirects to plus the URL of your YouTube channel. For example, redirects to https://www.youtube.com/c/freedomwallTV. Save the record. You should see two records in your domain manager, one CNAME and one text. Since the time to live or TTL value is set to default, which is 1 hour, it may take up to 1 hour for the DNS records to propagate. You may use dnschecker.org to check if the DNS records are already updated. Now, let us test if the subdomain points to our YouTube channel. You can also use the same process to redirect a subdomain to your affiliate site or hard-to-remember social media page.